Scientists define energy as the ability to do work. Work occurs when a force is exerted on an object and causes the object to move. In this example, the energy from the football player is transferred to the training equipment. The energy of an object is measured in joules. To access a comprehensive array of complete multimedia lessons, as well as the most up-to-date, standards-based curriculum content that's researched, proven, and teacher-approved, visit us at newpathlearning.com to create your free online learning account now. Each multimedia lesson includes animated presentations, interactive activities, virtual labs, vocabulary exercises, and standards-based assessments.